The Russian Su-57 Felon, a fifth-generation multirole stealth fighter, has become a focal point of global aviation discussions due to its advanced capabilities and potential transformation into a sixth-generation platform. With mass production ramping up, Russia is signaling its intent to solidify the Su-57 as a cornerstone of its aerospace strategy while paving the way for next-generation enhancements. The Su-57, developed by Sukhoi, represents Russia's answer to Western fifth-generation fighters like the American F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II. Initially plagued by delays and technical challenges, including engine development and avionics refinement, the Su-57 program has gained momentum. In 2024, Russia announced an accelerated production schedule with the goal of delivering 76 units to the Russian Air Force by 2028. Recent upgrades in production efficiency at the Komsomolsk-on-Amur aircraft plant, KNAAZ, have played a crucial role in meeting these targets. The aircraft now features enhanced stealth coatings, advanced avionics, and upgraded AL-41F1 engines with thrust vectoring capabilities. However, the transition to the next generation is Delhi 30 engines promises to significantly enhance performance metrics such as speed, range, and maneuverability. The Su-57 is more than a fifth-generation stealth fighter. It represents a platform with the potential to bridge the gap into sixth-generation technology. As mass production continues, and with the planned integration of AI, hypersonic weaponry, and unmanned systems, the Su-57 could redefine modern air combat. Russia's ability to realize its ambitious vision for the Su-57 will depend on overcoming economic challenges and maintaining technological innovation. However, if successful, the Su-57 could emerge as a transformative force in global aerospace dynamics.